Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss about Alamonda plant. This is the oldest plant in my balcony garden. I am having this one for last 3 years. From end of October, it stops blooming. Its dormancy continues up to end of March. Today is 5th April, so it can be said it has just come out of its dormancy. As it is creeper variety, it's just impossible to repot it. That's why I am removing soil as much as possible. Last year I got very good result from this plant. Same steps I am following this year. This is deeply rooted in this rectangular planter. I am able to remove 1/4 of soil only. Next step is to add some fertilizer. Here I have taken 6 teaspoon of coffee powder, 6 teaspoon of tea leaves, 50% vermicompost, 50% cow dung manure. Now mix it thoroughly. After getting mixed, add the mixture in soil. Distribute it properly. You need not to repeat these steps once again. In the beginning of summer, we have to follow these steps as this plant has come out of its dormancy. Then sprinkle some water. Don't pour it forcibly so that roots can be damaged. Friends, I will show review after 30 days. If you like my channel, then please subscribe, hit the like button and share with your friends. Goodbye.